Hello and welcome to part 16 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Mojo Kaigishitsu's Council Room of the Demon King. Okay, so let's continue. Apparently we are not going to get into a fight. It was, I guess when it said that it was a boss, it was for real. Okay, so let's check it. Okay. So you came, my lovable daughter. Father. So, what will you do to me? Let me hear your answer. Father, I... I want you to stop what you want to do at once. And then, Father... I want you to descend from this post. Like no, I want you to resign. And if you, I will force you if I have to. Yes, you became quite wonderful, my daughter. So, like, is it over? Like, will you do it? About what? What about it? Non, voilà. Is there... D'accord. Can I ask something? What about? D'accord. On an individual level, I want to end the case very quickly. I don't get it. Fufu, it seems like Lilican, you already think that it's over, you know. Father? What are you speaking about? About this case, everything. I don't get it, but yeah, obviously, like it was a test or whatnot, but yeah, Chaban. This case, it was all a farce, isn't it? Voilà, it was all a play. It was all make believe, isn't it? Eh? What do you mean? For example... Well, it seems like it was a test for you. I mean, when you think about it, there was a lot of weird points. First, Lobast-san, why would he... Wait, what? For example, Lobast-san, first, why would you come to our castle among all the castles in all the demon world? And also, why, despite the fact that you are not able to fly dragons, then you were still able to fly to our place, isn't it? And then... So what, like, it was actually her ploy? I don't get it. And then... you used such a dangerous words as... secrets about the Ten Pillars. And then, why did you intend to come to us? All of these questions have only one answer. Lobast-san Count Noah gave you a trial, Lobast-san, isn't it? Fufu, yes, exactly. Well then, now that the story is revealed, I guess you can enter. Oh, who's that? Okay, it's him, yes. It's the pervert from earlier. Ha 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 ha. I am very sorry to have threatened you, my mademoiselles. But I had to witness for myself the right news. The justice, but I had to see for myself the justice and growth of little Missy here. This Iga is really happy. What? And so I guess. Well, then I guess this case is over. Please be careful on the way back. I guess. Voilà, and also I have to add that we do not possess any secret information about the Ten Pillars. Of course, please be careful to not create a rumor about it. Hein, like, it's false to begin with, but you know, if it becomes a rumor, it would be quite dangerous. In any case, there is no problem, so you know, like, don't worry. As expected, it was like that. Well then, I was able to see the growth of my lovable dozer. I guess, well, I am completely satisfied. I am very sorry to have bothered you at such a busy time, people of the castle number 25. No, I don't mind. But there is still one thing that bothers me. Can I ask about it? What is it? Why us? Why did you choose us to get to give you? Why did you put your dozer to us? You probably do not know, but right now. You probably do not know about it, but in the Demon City near here, there is a rumor about the castle number 25. It seems like you were able to chase away the human army. And you also vanquished several heroes, etc. So when I heard that, my interest welled up for you. My interest for you welled up. In short, no, by the way. No. By the way, we got a report from the headquarters that you can spend some days here. At the present time. I don't know. I have no idea. No, I guess, well, we asked the headquarters about the people of the castles, and so that's why we asked for the executive to come here. But I did not thought that Lady Day would be there. What? I guess he did not mention Lady Day. What? But I am also famous, isn't it? So in other words. I have no idea, but yeah, whatever. I don't quite understand why she's saying that, but yeah. So in other words, that damned old man Nobunaga is jealous, isn't it? Yay! Ha ha ha! Ah, that's right. About your boss, the one responsible for the castle number 25, Flawless Idia Kun. I got a communication from her for you. What is it? What does Mao-sama want? D'accord. She lent us cooperation for this case. Entrusting my dozer to her. Non, voilà, d'accord. As a reward for cooperating with the case, I have to entrust my dozer to her. Eh? Ah. I guess it was like that, isn't it? Like, we did mention that, that I would be part of the castle number 25. It seems like it is already done. Like, you are already part of the castle, my dozer. Realize the one responsible for the castle number 25 is quite hasty, isn't it? She does not screw around. Well, I guess it seems like the interview, our meeting will stop here. But even then, it happened. But yeah, you know, like, even though you are part of the castle, it was how it should be, so whatever. Father, what does it mean? D'accord. Vanna. Vanna, Valentine. Valentine. Valentine, d'accord. Vanna, Valentine, Lobasto, my beautiful, my lovable daughter. From now on, you will go to the Demon Castles number 25, and you will get experience. You will get experience by being the executive there, one of the executive here there. And then, voilà. Please polish yourself for the sake of growing, of becoming better and whatnot. Yes. It seems like it was the purpose all along, isn't it? Yes, exactly. But there is one more goal, one more objective, that one more thing that I wanted to do. Keisha, it's like the envoy. No. Reporter, voilà, reporter. It's about the reporter from earlier, isn't it? What about it? Oh yes, you are quite sharp. That's right. That's right. Since my daughter will be part, will be an executive at the castle number 25. What? About erudite. It surprised. What? Maybe she was raised by erudites, by. By librarians and whatnot, and it was very surprising to hear that she would be crying. I don't get it. I have enough. I don't care. I can see something. What? Despite the fact that he's in this bank, he have such appeal. I don't get it. What? Literally, it makes no sense, of course, but figuratively, it makes no sense either, so I don't get it. Well, enough, I don't care. D'accord, she cannot understand the fault of nobles. Maybe I should just curse them all, is what. D'accord, Lilithei. The one answer for everything from by Lilithei is a curse. Voilà, but you know, the transaction was already done with Mao Sama, you know. There is no need to do anything further. So I guess we will withdraw now and go back to the castle. Yes. If there is another occasion, make sure to come again, okay? Well, no, maybe I will be the one coming to your castle. At that time, we will welcome you. Thanks. I am thankful. Okay. Can we talk to them? Yes, okay. Don't approach. Don't touch me. Don't approach. Can we talk to her? Yes. What is it? No, I don't really want anything. Huh? What is it? What do you want me to say? Not really, nothing. I wanted to say nothing. Wait, I feel that you know you're in a bad mood. I will curse you. But you know, curses are not effective on the demons. I know that, but I will still curse you. Voilà. So, but you know, it's just your wishes. No, it's it is empty. It have no effect. It means nothing. Yeah, it was funny, I guess. Okay, so I did that. Ah no, Lily-san, can I ask you something? What is it? About the Castle 25. It seems like recently it's becoming quite famous, isn't it? Oh, I have no idea. But I guess Count Noah did say that, isn't it? I am very bad with big people, with famous people, with nobility and whatnot, you know, like with important people. Can, I have no idea. Like just literally hot, huh? Yeah, it must be that. Oh, no. No, like anger, voilà. Well, I guess when I am with important people, I get so nervous that, you know, one of the reasons that I spilled the hot tea was because I was so nervous because I was with important people. Well then, you should re relax with deep breathing. Leleutei-san, well, if it's you, Leleutei-san, then it's okay. You can do it. Okay. Oh, she responded really seriously. Like, you know, like, I don't know. Okay, so let's. Leleutei spoke to everyone except you. You indeed, you were the executive of Castle number 6, isn't it? Indeed, your name was. Well, my name is Lelutei. Please do not mistake it. Please do not make a mistake by pronouncing it. What? By the way, right now, it seems like Castle number 25 became quite famous, isn't it? Yes, it seems like a lot of people knows about it, but I think that it can be much more famous if my evaluation of it is correct. You know, like it's under famous. No, how to say that? Like no, like it's not famous enough for its for it should be more famous. Let's put it that way. So I expect a lot of things from you from now on, okay? You know? Okay, so and also please be well, please have a good relationship with my daughter. Well, yes, okay. Uncle, I became strong. I will become strong and then in fact, I will become a strong demon. I will become so strong that I will not lose to father. Voilà. I will become a strong demon that will not lose even to father. Ojo-sama. Yes, it's wonderful. So, Vanna Valentine. Voilà. Vanna Valentine Lobasto-san. What is it? It's a little hard to call you like that. Even Lobasto-san is a little. Can I just call you Vanna? Vanna-san? Mumu, for some reason. For some reason, it fits you to a T, like Vanna. I don't get it, but I guess well, I don't like that. Please do not call me like that. Or either don't call me Vanna, or please do not call me with my full name. Call me just a nickname, Vanna. I don't know, one or the other. Warner. No, Vanna. I'm going to save Vanna, I don't care. By the way, voilà, so what, you do not want me to call you Vanna? This was the name decided by my mother. At the time, it seemed like my father was against it. Okay, why? My mother forcibly decided on that name, Vanna. But Valentine is the name that was decided by my father. If you use it, then isn't it easier to call me Valentine? Valentina, it's Valentina. Valentine, I see. Well then, I guess let's call you Nathan. What? Well, that's because it's much shorter and easier to call you that. Don't you think so? How is it, Doya? What is Doya? Doya. Like, is she joking, Doya? I don't know. Well, I don't really mind about it, but that I guess she's thinking. It seems like the naming sense of Lilisama is zero, like she have no naming sense at all. Well then, me too, I guess I will shorten, voilà, can I just call you Lilisama? Sama, you are using Sama, it feels a little bad. But I guess it's fine. Well then, I guess please voilà, treat me well from now on, Lilisama. As expected, it feels weird. Okay. It's really hard to translate all of that. Not because no, because it's hard, but because it's weird. Whatever. Okay. No, wait. I need to check something first. Voilà. Okay. I can only talk to them once. Father, it's awful, you know, to have deceived me like that. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha, you are always so beautiful, my daughter. Like, you know, it was very, very cute to deceive you. Like, you were cute when you were deceived. Please, do not deceive me anymore. Do not fool me anymore. A little earlier, your sword work was wonderful. It's a praise? No, wait. I mean, Kawaii. Voilà, d'accord. Wait, but I don't get it. Why? Ah, of course, yes, I'm dumb. Yes, you shorten, you make the fear smaller. So, you know, like you are being grateful, you are thankful, you are sorry, you are, you know, you make your fear lower, smaller. Okay, makes sense, I guess. Wait, it's Kyoshiku. Well, I am thankful for your words. It's good. That's all. Okay. Okay, we got what? A switch for a self-destruction switch? What? Maybe like it's for the slime. D'accord. It's only for the mysterious creature. Okay. No, I think that it is the slime. But yeah, I'm not sure. Okay, so let's go. By the way, we can end when. Like, voilà, so I guess any one of them can, or like the three of them need to get out from the door. Okay, let's see. Lilikon, it. Wait. Lilikon, my daughter have grown quite a lot as when she was far away from me. When she was away from me. But even then, voilà, make sure to have a good relationship with her, okay? Yes, please leave it to me. Okay. Let's get that. We got, oh, speed, cool, awesome. It's, no, let's just put it into the stock. Okay, so let's go. By the way, it is 25 minutes already. Okay, so let's save in case there is something fishy. Okay. Well then, I guess we'll withdraw. We'll get out from this place now. Let me lend you one of my let me lend you my best dragon. If you ride it, then you can go back to the castle at very fast. So please be at peace. Please do not worry about that. I am thankful from the bottom of my heart. Like very, thank you very much for treating us. I don't know whatever. Well then, we are going now. Make sure to treat. Make sure to treat my daughter well. No. I count on you to watch over my daughter. Yes. And so. Lilyman? What? Whatever. And so the CEO of the Lilyman Lobasto conglomerate became the sponsor of Castle Number 25. And then about Lily and the others, they were able to safely go back to the castle. The following day. Yeah, so let's the mysterious couple. What is that mysterious creature? Voilà, so is it going to self destruct? No. Okay, let's use it from the stock. Oh wait, she did not get any experience. Wait, what? Why? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Yes, let's see. Do you have any? And what is that? Okay. Exchange. Voilà, tac. Let's give her all the things. I guess. Tac. What is that? Wait. Voilà, yes, then. Okay. Yes, I wanted to give her the most things. Okay, let's see. Voilà, that. I needed to exchange with you. Tac. Voilà. Let's put back the things that I don't care. Sonata. Like, is it going to actually destroy him? Then again, you know, it's the range is just one. You know what? Let's keep the two there. Yeah. Okay, by the way, it's okay, there is nothing new, so it's fine. Yes, okay, so let's see, voilà, class change, is there someone that can? No, you already did it, so it's fine. It does nothing because we are here, okay, this is that. No, you already did it. You cannot do it, okay, voilà, and you need to do it through, okay. Okay. Oh, right, she go? Well then, we were given a job. Oh no, okay. I needed to choose that to what? Wait, what does it mean? So like it's like a branching path. Like if I do that, I can I will do a meeting, and if I choose that, I don't need it. But yeah, we got some budget from the headquarters. Anno, is it okay if I talk to you? Yes, what is it? It seems like there is a big hole in the basement the number 5. Like, is it supposed to be there? A hole? What are you talking about? I have no idea what you are speaking about. How big is this hole, I wonder? Well, how to say it? It's... overhaul. It's an overhaul that lead directly to the floor below it. It does not seem to be a natural hole. It seems like a hole that was opened due to a huge destructive power. Please answer my question. Well, I guess I don't have to mention it. Yes, it's probably Aizu-san. Again, damn it! And we lost what they gave us. Whatever. Okay, check. Let's save. So what happens if I choose the mission? And not that, I don't know. D'accord, the talk is going to be very long, so you don't need to watch over it. Even if you skip the discussion, it's forgivable. Okay, so you don't get it. Right? Okay. So basically, like, the event will be very long, and the developer says to me, you can just skip through it. It's not very important, I guess. So, I don't know. But yeah, just motivating me to actually look at it. So what happens if I do Oshigoto? Yeah, whatever. No, I'm not saving. Okay, so wait, so it's fine. Alright, just go back here, so it's fine. Okay, cool. Okay. So yes, I can do that without issue. Wait, what? There is once more, wait. There is once more the salary from the headquarters. It's the same? Yeah, the same. Yeah. Okay, whatever, it's a CD. Okay, let's go to the room and let's use our bonus. Bonus. Let's use everything, of course, at that. Magic power. Voilà, let's give it to you. For us. Stock, okay. Okay, this time I get experience. I have no idea why I didn't get it with the speed, whatever, I guess. Ah wait, I did not use it. Eh, whatever. Yeah, I guess I must not have used it for some reason, I don't know why. Okay, so yes, that's done. Let's see. Just want to check. Wait, why is it okay? What? I did a Roload? Ah yes, I did Roload, I'm done. Okay, so... I'm sorry. Shameful. Okay, so let's see. Tac, tac. Let's go there. Tac, tac. Okay, there is also that. Okay, that's all, huh? Yes. Okay, so let's save. Voilà, I can do one quest. Okay, that one I can do it. Voilà. What? Okay, so I cannot do it again. But wait, it's a different credit card. So why can't I do it again? Wait, I never did that. This map is new. So why can't I do it? Because it's too easy, like, you know, like, the level is too low. Is that it? Oh, come on! Or maybe like, I need to do that first, and then I can do that? Credit card, yes, I want that, I want that, I want that. Of course, I would want to have those bonus and whatnot. Well, 500, look at that. It means, 20. 20, is that? Well, 20 magic for Flawless, yes, I want that. Okay, so yes, we can give experience, I don't want. Okay, cool. So let's... 34 minutes, I need to stop it, yeah. I guess the next we'll do the quest. Huh? Which is the legendary sword. Like, maybe the fact that the sword is not a bonus, is not a reward, means that maybe like we'll just see that it has crumbled to dust. I don't know. Or maybe like it will be dropped by one of the units inside the fight. I don't know, we'll see. But why can't I do that? I really want this credit card. Why? Okay, let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. Articulated. There is also a link to the game itself if you wanted to play it, and don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir, au revoir.